Hello friends, do you desire to spend weekend at luxury resort, drive high-end car or reside in villa? Then today's discussion of fractional ownership business model is apt for you. Fractional ownership describes the sharing of a certain asset class among group of owners. Typically, this fractional ownership business model is popular among the asset that is capital intensive but only required on occasional basis. In fractional ownership, the customer benefits from rights as an owner, but they are not required to provide entire capital. This gives customer the possibility of purchasing products or services that they otherwise could not afford. Let's explore some examples of fractional ownership business model. Mobility car sharing is a Swiss cooperative of car sharing. It covers almost all organized car sharing in Switzerland. An individual can join a cooperative by paying investment amount and subscription fees. Once a member of car sharing cooperative, an individual becomes a co-owner of the company. All the cars are owned by cooperative. Post which, an individual does not need to purchase any other subscription for availing car ride service, but just regular usage charges. Further, the investment amount to become a cooperative is returned upon exit of the cooperative. Happy Meg is a timeshare provider. Happy Meg owns 56 resorts in 16 countries. Happy Meg shareholders jointly invest in vacation properties and use them individually. Customers who purchase Happy Meg shares can redeem points earned and acquire right to use one of their resorts. Happy Meg is responsible for maintaining and managing reservation, for which it collects yearly maintenance fees. Housing Development Agency in England, Homebuy, allows low-income households to purchase a home. Here, the government provides part of capital needed to purchase a house. The customers have only to pay or get a mortgage for remaining value of the house. The financier, this government, owns part of the house. The customer has full right to live in the house. Friends, share your views in comment section below. Where have you noticed application of this pattern or any variant of this pattern? Looking forward to your views.